it's okay now. The day is almost over, so let's play now. So take it off your shoulders, it's okay now. The day is almost over, so just wait. Oh, now take it down, yeah.
The first time I heard Chris's voice, I stopped right in my tracks and I said, however I need to do it, I need to be a part of this.
His voice just blew me away. And I loved their style of music and immediately knew that this is the type of band that I could fit in really well with.
When we come together, I think it's a organic and real fun, exciting sound.
It felt like the chemistry was so strong between everybody that was playing that it was something that I really wanted to be involved with.
100 plus shows a year. I think everyone in the band would prefer to make that 200 plus shows a year. But there's always something that doesn't go quite according to plan. But that's just part of the adventure of the whole thing.
We're about to get some weather, boys.
Oh, no.
One, two, three. I am.
Stories follow us wherever we go. Nothing's really ever super easy. We kind of fall into like a little misfortune every now and then.
Our catchphrase or whatever is, it's never easy for the Bronze Radio.
How far is the closest place to get beer around here?
You never take yourself too seriously. And, you know, we have a lot of fun. We're all great friends. We love being on the road together and making music together.
We're gonna hoist it up and yank it out. We're just gonna get it right out. We're gonna hoist it up and get it out of here. Get it out of here.
Listening to Bronze Radio Return, you're going to hear a lot of different influences. So we're going to be playing some kind of country type stuff, some kind of folk stuff, some rock stuff.
Keyboards, harmonica, banjo, that type of thing. There's something that's very familiar about the music, but yet it's still very new.
I am a firm believer in that melody is king. And that's something that we try to keep true in our music, is that the melodies will carry through and be memorable. Bottom line, it's fun and it's what we all are passionate about, and it feels great to be a part of something that there's a lot of passion in.
We're not a band who's gonna sit back and hope that it comes to us. We're gonna aggressively go out there and make it happen for ourselves, because we feel that's really the only way to do it.